Hi friends, this is Rajshekhar Reddy. Friends, if you are seeing my video for the first time, just don't forget to subscribe my channel and click the bell icon on the right side. Before getting started into the video, in this video we are going to discuss about Jersey REST web services. This is the official website where jersey.github.io. You can see that here clear documentation is available. You can go to the documentation and you can get started into Jersey REST. When you click on here, you can see that all clear documentation is available. You can go through it. Before going to start into the video, just let me start my Eclipse. And we need to add some dependencies like that is nothing but Jersey Maven dependency. Just when you click on it, meanwhile my Eclipse will start. Just Maven repository. There are so many Maven dependencies are there, but we majorly we want only one, that is nothing but Jersey server we need to add to our pom.xml file. Here the latest version is here 1.19.4. I'm trying to add it. Meanwhile my Eclipse didn't start, it's taking some time. It is a documentation. Here you can see that all the they clearly given the examples also how exactly it is going to work. There are mainly four annotations, that is one nothing but get, put, post and delete. In the upcoming videos we are going to discuss about it very clearly. They given the examples also how we need to give, how we need to use the annotations and where we need to use. Meanwhile my Eclipse will start. They given and some more annotations like get path, get put, post, to delete. These are HTTP methods, these four. And this path is for representing the URL, the path. And set producer, set consume. Set producer means what the output you, or the desired output you want. For that we need to use this set producer annotations. Set consumes means what type of input it will take. Just my Eclipse started. I am trying to choose my workspace. It is D drive. In D drive, I am going to workspace. In the workspace, here web services I am choosing. Just click on OK. After that, just click on launch. Now it consumes what type of output you want. And there are some more annotations like path param, query param, form param. Path variable means I will show you the example. Path variable we will use, path param or path variable means in the path itself we have given the name, then we are going to use that variable here itself. And query param, they given somewhere the example will be available. Here you can see that query param is available here. Like this we can use. In the upcoming videos we will see very detail. Don't worry about it. In the documentation they given clearly. Just go there. I will provide link in the description, or otherwise you can go to jersey.github.io. There you can find all the documentation. It is taking some time to launch my Eclipse. See, we can see that in the example they given very clearly. Get path, how we need to use. Get producers, how we exactly we are going to use. In this video we will see a very simple example how the environment it will set up, and we will see one basic example. After that in the upcoming videos we will see in very detail. Still it is not started my Eclipse. Okay, just now it started. I'm trying to open my Eclipse. Okay, just I am minimizing it, all the just I am trying to delete it. Delete the projects from here. Okay, delete. I'm deleting this project also. I don't want. You can find all my source code available in the GitHub, don't worry. I will provide in the description, or otherwise I will show the URL for my GitHub account. There is nothing but github.com/ you can see these are my repositories, all repositories. You can, you want the rest web services, or otherwise I will provide this is my GitHub account. Here you can here you can get all my source codes available in my this is my GitHub URL. I will provide a link in the description, you don't worry about it. Now I am trying to create a new project. Just right click new project. By Maven I am trying to create. Just select this Maven project, click on next. Just click on next. In the catalog, select internal or otherwise you can search for Maven web app. Here you can select for when you select in the catalog internal, you will find very less amount of architect types. Then we can easily go through it. For that I am selecting internal catalog. After that just go to web app 1.0, just select it, click on next. In the group ID I am giving as com.example.jerseyrest. I am selecting is around jerseyrest xml I am selecting. In the artifact ID I am giving as jerseyrest example xml example. This is my project name. After that just click on finish. It is trying to download all the project structure. You can see from Maven central repository in the down, you can in the status bar you can see. Once the project is built, it is trying to build. It is taking some time. Okay, project is built and you can see some errors are there. Just select the project, just go to project properties, just go to targeted runtime, just select this Apache Tomcat version 9, click on apply and close. Now we can see there are no errors. Now just I am trying to open my palm.xml file. Just go to your browser and add this dependency, that is nothing but jersey server. Just I am trying to add it, copy, go to your palm.xml file and just go to your palm.xml tab. In the dependency section I want to add this dependency. Here I am trying to add it. Okay, now it is added. Control Shift F. You can see now it is trying to download all the source code from the central repository. All the jar files, required jar files. Just go to libraries, Maven dependencies. Here you can see that Jersey server core is added. In the next video, I am trying to show you how to develop remaining things. If you are seeing my video for the first time, don't forget to subscribe my channel. Rajshekhar Reddy, I will provide source code also in the description. You don't worry about anything. Thank you friends, thank you for watching.